following Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core you found to have a Hyperion network uplink. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was unlocked by Jack's plan.
Gotcha!
Years ago, I tricked Roland and his friends into opening the vault. I told them it was the anti-time wall from a great evil world. Jack used it to the vault, but he was too much of a coward to open it himself. Through me, he got the Vault Hunters to do so.
Shut up!
I'm so tired of
it, brother.
Ugh. enough.
No reason to trust me, I get that. But if you're going to stop Jack from controlling the warrior, you'll need my help. Because I know where the key is. It's with me.
Remember, we're always open.
Be careful out there.
Sanctuary's reappeared. You can use any fast travel station to get back to the Crimson Raiders. I'll mark the nearest one on your Echo device.
Error. Location, Sanctuary. Not found.
Oh no.
Stay still.
The phase blast must have taken Sanctuary off the fast travel method.
That was interesting.
Okay. Head to the Iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends. No, I didn't lie to you about everything. You really are the only person who can stop Jack. Roman, Leo, and Mordecai. He defeated them long ago. I can help you reach him. And soon, it will be you who bring locks Jack down.
Warning. your supervisor for
success.
Some instruction. Under no circumstances are Hyperion robots to A. Approach the local.
Silence!
Reminder to all Hyperion robots.
Sanctuary back on the fast travel network. Simple. Except not at all. Just eat the beacon? We need to get that back. Mining operations. The people of Overlook suffer from the skull shapers. They won't disturb us. From his drills aren't shaking the city anymore. Silver linings, you know?
I can't believe Jack... Oh, this is so frustrating. You see, this is what I don't get about you bad guys. You know the hero's gonna win, but you just don't die quickly. Man, example. This one guy in New Haven, right? City's burning. People are dying left and right. Yada, yada, yada. This jackal rushes me with a spoon. A freaking spoon. And I'm dying laughing, right? So I still got his stupid little eyeballs in it. It's kicking out. He can't see where he's going. He's bumping into stuff. Anyway, I don't know. Maybe he had to be there. The moral is, you're a total bitch.
use my powers. Stay still.
Thank you. nice little town until Hyperion took over. Now everybody there's got the skull shivers thanks to Jack's
Overlook
mining operations.
Overlook has once again inched out Jack's
poor bastards are too sick to leave their homes.
You'll want to set up the beacon over there. Once the moon base processes our request, you should have a fast travel station. It's transmitting the supply request now. We've just got to wait a few minutes and...
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping you anymore. Defend that beacon.
Yeah, if you can't even handle these loaders, you're really gonna disappoint.
Enough.
Request received. Estimated processing time, 3 to 6 weeks. No. Move some data around, see if I can fuck you up in the queue.
Angel, what the hell are you doing?
Quiet!
I increased your request priority. Spur Junction can link around medical supplies for another few months.
I'm back, bitches! Stop!
Supply request won't go through.
Hyperion would like to take this opportunity to say,
cha-ching. You do that, please. You've got to repair the beacon or the supply drop will never arrive.
Stop! Overlook. I am Jack now.
Darn it. The lunar engineers denied our request.
I'll
see what I can do.
Inside.
Send in the constructors. I want those bastards dead now.
Fast travel station now.
No, circuit slow.
Hydrate. Sanctuary's new position.
Bottle of aspirin.
Fast travel station calibrated. Location, Sanctuary, is now available for travel.
Go, quickly! Use the fast travel station and get back to Sanctuary.
Angel, you and I are gonna have a serious talk.
Got some work for it.
Shorty must die! That cross blocker defense, one of my catch rides. Nobody does that except ladies don't want to bang it. Sometimes me when I'm drunk.
He's hiding in stalker territory. Go get him!
Snappy.
A thresher that nearly killed me. Science demands I forgive it. Vengeance demands I kill it. Today, my friend, you will be my vengeance. Take my hand.
Oh, Slappy.
Extremities will bring him out of hiding, make him eager to finish the job, as it were. Land my hand outside Slappy's lair in the Highlands.
I'm gonna lose this war, I know it.
Hey, if you're not doing... Hey, feel like solving a murder? I'm the marshal around these parts. One of these gutter quadruplets pulled the trigger on that boy over there. Consider yourself deputized. Ask around to Moxie and Zans, figure out which one of these identical scum stains pulled the trigger. Otherwise, I'll just have to hang them all in. I don't got that kind of time. All right, if you say so.
Wrong!
All right, if you say so.
Yeah, I did it! I ain't sorry! What?
Man, good job, deputy. Barlow thought he could snipe an innocent man and get away with it. But that was a long shot. Thanks.
Jack blasted my personal safe out of my own store. My most precious treasure could be in the hands of some freeloading bandits by now.
Head back to that city-sized hole in the ground and get my safe back.
The city may be safe right now, but what happens if Hyperion... Oh, good. You're not dead. Right. Sorry. We'd all be dead if it weren't for you. But we need a plan. Jack's getting closer and closer to digging up the warrior, and we still don't know where he's got the vault key stashed.
I can help you with that.
You?
Everything looks so good.
Damn it! We told you never to contact us again!
Will you please just hear me out? Sure, let's listen to the crazy computer that just tried to kill us. Hey, remember that time she told us the vault was full of loot? It's with me. I'm charging the vault key.
Continue.
Could be worse.
The key naturally charges itself once every 200 years.
Hey! I have a job of the utmost importance!
He's been using my power to forcibly charge the key with iridium. If you find me, you find the vault key.
Is that job, I think?
The vault key is housed in my AI control core, atop Thousand Cuts. It's protected by three impassable security hurdles. The first is a competitor deterrence field that will obliterate any non-Hyperion entity passing through it.
Competitor deterrence field? What, like a death wall?
It is a field of pure thermosonic energy, programmed to atomize any unauthorized personnel.
So yeah, a death wall.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle, a defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle, a door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Well, that sounds even worse.
This will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop Jack from controlling the warrior. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. No matter what happens, do not allow Lilith into my chambers.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
If she was luring us into a trap, she would have made it sound a little bit possible.
If we're taking that bitch down, I'm coming. Trap or not.
If anyone's gonna shut her down, it has to be you, soldier. Head to the Hyperion Preserve. I think I know how to get past the first hurdle.
It's my birthday! I first rolled off the assembly line 7 years ago! Do me a favor and hand out these invites for my stellar birthday bash, will you? And quickly, we're gonna start any minute!
I can't make it. Give Claptrap my love, though. My purely platonic love. Don't want him getting any ideas. Appreciate it, sugar. That reminds me of something Jimbo Hodak told me right before me and the kids left his disgusting abandoned grandfather. He said...
Who told you about this place? I'll kill him.
Come back now. I get a little lonely. No.
Come on back, buddy. It's time to start the party. I've set up some pizza and some sparkling wigglers. Just hit that robot and we'll get this party started. Minute. I'm sure everyone just got lost. This place is kind of hard to find. Feel free to mingle with, nobody. Let me know when you're done with that job. There's some pizza. If you're hungry. Pizza's kind of cold. Sorry about that.
Thank you.
jobs. It's my birthday! I first rolled off the assembly line 7 years ago. Do me a favor and hand out these invites for my stellar birthday bash, will you? And quickly, we're gonna start any minute.
Purely platonic love. Don't want him getting any ideas.
Come on back, buddy! It's time to start the party!
No.
Come on back, buddy! It's time to start the party!
Thank you. former Lancer working for a fall guy. But I'm not going to.
My birthday! I first rolled off the assembly line 7 years ago. Do me a favor and hand out these invites for my stellar birthday bash, will you? And quickly, we're gonna start any minute. Just got lost. This place is kind of hard to find. Feel free to mingle with, nobody. There's, some pizza. If you're hungry. Pizza's kind of cold. Sorry about that. Pilgrim. Thanks for coming to my place. Looks like I bought way too much pizza. So, take some home if you want. Hey! I have a job of the utmost importance.
Follow the
surrounded by amateurs over here.
Bastards, aren't they? Scientific term. If you could find out just what got up the Crystalisk's collective bum and made them so cross, I'd be willing to pay you a pretty penny. Metaphorically, I'll be paying you a great deal more than a penny. It's just a saying I'm fond of. Off to the caustic caverns with you.